Before I say something about the design, I must say when I was approached by Sawabed to design a bed for them, I mean, I really feel excited because first of all, I know this brand because it's so famous. It's always appear in, you know, my favorite, you know, design magazine with a very nice advertisement. I mean, that is something that we really appreciate. And I think it's a very, it's a brand with a very long history, probably more than 113 years old. And it's a top of the best of the best. Chinese designer for Sawabed. I mean, it's actually my honor to do that. So when I was approached by Sawabed and I think, okay, let's do it. I think it's something that is really, I'm really interested and feel excited. And I was so impressed by, you know, the details of craftsmanship, artisanship, and, you know, the organization of the factory, which is not a super huge one, but it's very intimate with all this, you know, artisans working so carefully, so devotedly into their work. In China, we have a lot of folding doors and also folding screens. I think that the folding screen not only represent a functional aspect of the furniture itself, but also it gives a level of luxury and privacy. So I think this can probably be incorporated in my design. So if we have a bed head and then we have two wings, and then the wings can just like, like the folding screen, becoming a kind of a personalized way of using the bed. I'm an architect, interior designer, but now actually I enjoy very much in designing products. I try to look into the history of Chinese architecture and furniture, but at the same time, I actually study about, you know, what Sawabed has done in the past. I think we have selected a lime green color and with a very, I would say, a very comfortable neutral gray. I think that looks to me very fresh. And also, at the same time, it's very warm, very natural. But I must emphasize that this is only one option. In fact, there are so many different options for the color combination for the bed, or even in terms of materials. We can use fabric, we can use leather, we can use, you know, a lot of different fabrics and also color combination. The beauty of my design is, I won't say it's a very minimal design, it's a contemporary one. It's a very humble, the bed with different color combinations can fit in with different interior design style. It's a 3 years hard work for everybody. It's exactly what I'm looking for. I don't design products to satisfy myself. I don't design products to satisfy the factory or the brand, but the ultimate result is we want our customers. They will like it.